My name is Liz. Welcome to my channel. Today I have a really exciting video. I'm going to be doing another Sephora favorite, but I'm going to be doing the skincare on the fly. So if you want to see what I got in here and what they look like, then please keep watching. Alrighty guys, let's get right into it. I love Sephora favorites. Sometimes, you know, it can be a lose, you know, sometimes it can be a win, but it's a great way to try really great products. Like for mini size, usually there's a deluxe size, sometimes there's full sizes. This one has one full size. And let's get right into it. So this is the skincare on the fly, and it comes with 3, 6, 7 items. So this guy right here is worth $36 Canadian, and it's supposed to have a value of $115. Whoa, we'll see about that, Sephora favorites. So let's get right into it. That's what it comes in, and then you have a little bag like this, kind of cheaply made, I would say. It does have the pink zipper right here. Let's go right into it. So I'm gonna grab the first thing, which is the Bum Bum body scrub. I love Bum Bum, and I love their bodies. I like their regular Bum Bum cream and not the scrub. But this is a relatively new item, so I'm pretty excited. So yeah, it's just a body scrub. It doesn't really say much. It's 20 grams or 0.7 ounces. So it looks like this. Let's just open it up and take a look at how it looks like and smell it, obviously. So this is what it looks like. You get a decent amount of, just to try it, really. I mean, it's a body scrub, so really this is gonna last like 1 second. Smells so good, like the original. You know what I'd use this for? I'd probably just use it for like just around the chest area, just so I can keep the smell around that area. But you can use it all over your body. If you get the bigger size, you would probably need the bigger size, but it's a good way to try it. Next, let's see what else is in here. We have the self tan for body, and it's the Isle of Paradise. I actually have one of their products I use for self tanning. I'm gonna grab it. Let me just grab it. So this one here is the medium self tanning drops, and it's like a little tiny baby. But I do use their bigger one. I use the dark self tanning water. It's pretty good. I mean, I don't think I would repurchase it because I do have one that I like more, but it's good for what it does. Like, I just do it before, like, you know, in the middle of like spring and summer when you're kind of gaining tan again, I'll use this because it's okay. And then I have a self tanner that I use for more when I want to really, really be tan, and I don't feel like it lasts that long, this one. So it's good. I wouldn't repurchase, but I am excited to use this product. This is great to add to your moisturizer, and the more you add, obviously, the more you can get tan. So I'd really like to do that for my face slash neck area. That'd be really nice. So add 1 to 12 drops to your favorite moisturizer, mix together and apply to skin. More drops, deeper tan. So we'll see about that, sir. So this is a really tiny size. I feel like it's literally super tiny, so I feel like you can only get a few uses of that, so eh. By the way, with the VIB sale, so this was worth $36. I think I spent $28, so not bad for $28 so far. So next product in here, we have the Caudalie Instant Foaming Closer, Cleanser, sorry. It's a moisturizing grape and purifying sage. Ooh, I love cleansers. Can't smell really anything, but I would really like to try this out. I think that I just love cleansers, and I love Caudalie. I feel like they have some really amazing products, really expensive products. And this is a reasonable size, I feel. So this guy here is, it's an instant foaming cleanser. Face, use morning and evening on damp skin, rinse with water against, and it's against animal testing, which is awesome. So, and then it's zero paraben free and all these other things. So That's pretty cool. I'm excited to try that. I always love a cleanser. I go through cleansers really quickly, super fast, because I do double cleanse. So I'm excited to try this out. I do like a foam cleanser too. I feel like that's one of my favorite types of cleansers. So I'm excited for that. Alrighty, next we have our full size item, which is the Laneige Pear. I love Laneige lip products. I feel like they're so good and amazing. And I actually have a full size of this too, of the grapefruit one of this, and I love it. So it's the Lip Glowy Balm. So this is worth $20 on Sephora. So technically, you're getting so far pretty much this product with spending $8 more for the others. So it's not bad. I'm excited to have that. That is $20 on Sephora. Alrighty, next we have the Biosense. I don't know how to say that brand. It's the Biosense. I don't know. I'll have it right here. You're gonna see it. And it's Squalane Marine Algae Eye Cream. I don't really know what that means, but it's a visibly firms and instantly smooths eye areas. So that's exciting. I really love eye creams. Like, I love them. They're one of my favorite skincare items. So I'm gonna open it because I will probably use it soon. And it comes like that. Reasonable size. I mean, it's not fully full, but that's a decent size. Eye cream is only you just need a bit and you can really test it out. So that's exciting. I haven't used this eye cream before and I'm really excited to use this. I haven't used much from this brand, so Biosense. I don't know how to say it, but I'm hoping I'm saying it right. All right, next guys, we have, oh man, I think they messed up. They sent me, let me just check. They sent me two eye creams. What? So it's supposed to be the pharmacy, the super greens, which I have a full size gonna show you guys because I knew it was gonna come in here. Sorry, the daily greens. And it does not come in it. That sucks. I actually have never had that happen to me with the Sephora favorites before, but it's supposed to be the pharmacy daily greens, which I'm currently using for my moisturizer. I do love it. It's not a big deal. It sucks that they missed a product, but or I guess they gave me another product. But you know, it sucks when you were supposed to. When you're expecting the pharmacy product, right? But it's okay. I feel like this is a better way to really test the eye cream because I already know I like the moisturizer. So whatever. It sucks. I mean, I'm glad they actually put an item instead of missing an item. So yeah, just another one of these guys. I think that's a better way to really test an eye cream out so I can have more of it. Alrighty, guys. Last in this Sephora favorites, we have the Kate Summer. Ville, and it's the liquid exfoliate. So let me just take it out of the packaging. So it's a triple acid resurfacing treatment. So this is a great size. I feel like you're gonna get a lot of use out of this. And you know what? I actually checked on Sephora. This guy's going for like $29, this size. So that's pretty good. I mean, you're pretty much. This guy's pretty much paying for all the items in the bag, so it does make a great value. So it says in the PM after cleansing, saturate a cotton round and gently apply all over the face, neck, and décolleté, avoiding the eye area. Follow with your usual nightly routine. So I am definitely excited to use this. Yeah, I love like exfoliation and exfoliating things. I know this is a little different because it's a liquid exfoliate, but I'm definitely excited to use that. I do have a lot of dry skin and I like to have even skin tone. And I feel like with a lot of dry skin, you do have not like I don't have crazy texture or anything, but I still like to have a smoother skin. So we'll see about that. Also, I hope this will like combat dark spots. That would be something that it's also one of my, I don't like having little dark spots, so maybe this will help with that. Anyways, guys, what do you think? Do you think that the Sephora favorite skin care fly is worth it? What do you guys think? I feel like it's definitely a good value. I mean, because you're technically getting like this is sold, like people buy this. It's probably the mini size, but people still buy it. And this guy, so they're technically two full size items. If anything, Like, it's not a deluxe size because you can still buy the size. So I would say, like, it's more of a, I don't know how to explain it, but both of these items together are like $50. So I feel like you get everything else pretty much free and a little extra too because one of them is already $28. I'm excited to use this guy. I love foaming cleansers and I know that they have really great skincare. Interested to use this. I mean, it's medium. I usually like a bit of a darker tan, but I don't mind having a little bit of a lighter tan on my face. Definitely excited to use this because I love Bum Bum Cream. And two eye creams because they definitely forgot my pharmacy item, but it's okay. I mean, I know that would suck for somebody that hasn't used the pharmacy and was looking forward to using it because it is a great item, but anyways, I do think it's worth it. Anyways, guys, that's pretty much it for this video. What is your thoughts on this? Do you think Sephora favorites are worth it? Please comment below. By the way, if you want to see what makeup I'm using, I'm actually using all Laura Lee makeup, so please check out my video. It's my mystery box slash trying out Laura Lee makeup, and I'll have that right here in the card, so please check that out. Also, check out all my other Sephora favorites because I have tons, and I'm gonna have tons more on this channel, so please subscribe. Anyways, guys, I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye!